letter from the king of a distant kingdom.
Greetings, healer. Your skills are praised far and wide. I need your help. I have consulted every doctor I know, yet none has found the cure I need. My queen has never spoken a word. I love her more than life itself, and I long to hear her voice.
Hello, my dear. You're that healer, aren't you? My son, the king awaits you inside. And just so you know, his queen means the world to him.
You've arrived. My wife must put our son to bed. I'd like you to take a look at her as soon as you're settled in. I trust you'll find these lodgings acceptable.
On her hands. Her eyes are chronically bloodshot and with dark circles under them.
What do you advise?
The queen should get some rest before further examination. I'll prepare relaxing brew for her.
Take your time. The queen will await you in her chambers. Take your time to prepare. And tell me my grandchild is all right. I'll call the guards.
I'll write it down. Just in here. Are my eyes playing tricks on me? No, I know what I saw. Thank goodness. She's just unconscious.
What is it you found?
So, what happened?
The Queen was holding this in her hand.
Let me see it, dear. Dark magic? My goodness! Son, you know the law. Arrest the Queen.
My Queen is innocent, but even she is not above the law. Please, help her. Tell her I love her. Here, take this flower. It's her favorite. She will know she can trust you. Find the old passage to the tower and see my wife. We'll meet afterwards in the garden.
I'm confused. The king doesn't believe she's guilty, but the evidence of magic use is hard to ignore. Don't be afraid. I'm an envoy of your husband. He believes you're innocent.
Two lands. the kingdom of eagles, and the kingdom of swans. The ruler of the Swan Kingdom became obsessed with magic. He began to use scrolls, potions, and medallions filled with it. One day, swaths of thorny vines and gnarled trees engulfed the land, and black clouds covered the sky. This place became forever known as the Dark Kingdom. A group of survivors managed to escape, stealing away to Eagle Castle in a fisherman's boat. The ruling family respected the old alliance with their neighbors and took the refugees in. To ensure the safety of the realm, the Eagle King's wife, the Peacock Lady, announced a new law forbidding the practice of magic.
All right, now the doors are open. The same green mist I saw enter the Queen's chamber and kidnap the little prince. It's heading toward the Dark Castle.
throne. I can't feel his pulse.
I told you. Trust no one.
All due respect, Mother. I'll take any help I can get. She's my wife.
So you agree. This is family business. Not now, dear. He's very upset.
Mother, let me handle this. I'm worried about my wife and child. If only she could just talk to me. It would set us free. My wife comes from the islands. I shouldn't leave the kingdom under such hard circumstances. Please go there. Maybe you will find some answers.
My sins. The accounts shall be recorded in these golden feathers for safekeeping. Long ago, I built these shrines as a way to collect and sort my own private thoughts. Now, sitting among the ruins of what was once my great kingdom, I will use them to explain how all this came to pass. Recording this confession may be the last thing I ever do. The dark magic that destroyed this land is slowly killing me too. And it's all my fault.
Thank you.
No!
I must go. You're not safe with me here.
Who was that man? He saved my life, then he just vanished. My goodness! The blood! He's dead!
It started after my wife gave birth to our eighth child. It was a time of peace between the Swan and Eagle kingdoms. I'm ashamed to admit this, but peacetime and everyday family life bored me tremendously. I had always been interested in magic, but in those soft, easy times, that interest grew into an obsession. I knew my wife wouldn't understand, and my subjects would abhor me, so I practiced the arcane arts in secret. It was my guilty pleasure, my forbidden fruit. That's when she appeared, the sorceress.
For taking these things off me. I'll let you pass.
That's the house where the queen lived. I might find some clues inside.
Thank you. brother. He's lost his mind. The child. You must save the child. There's a house by the waterfall, beyond the underground tunnel. Take this. Go to the bridge. Hurry. Please.
No, don't you die on me. No. No.
Sorceress in the times before, but I never suspected she shared my predilection. I was an amateur before I met her. She taught me everything. We became lovers. I was a weak fool and succumbed to temptation. I wish I could say I fell under some sort of spell of hers, but it wouldn't be true. Breaking my wedding vows was no one's fault but mine. That single, shameful act was the seed of doom for my kingdom.
the man who rescued me. Did the Dark Swan attack him too?
I don't know how much longer I can hold off. Get the prince. Please. He's upstairs.
The little prince. I need to get him back to the castle. Where did he go? Black feathers. Oh no!
Thank you.
want to go? You give tasty fish. My stuff, your stuff.
Possessive over me each day. She insisted I leave my family, my queen, but I said no. Then my wife fell grievously ill. Her life vanished before my eyes. She was gone in a matter of days. There was nothing anyone could do to save her. My wife, the queen, had been poisoned by a rare magical poison few people on this earth possess the knowledge to make.
Thank you.
You tricked me, you witch! You'll never lay another finger on my nephew!
We'll see about that. You won't be needing this anymore. The apple didn't fall far from the tree.
It was the peacock lady all along. She is the sorceress.
What am I to do with you, little one?
You? How did you get here? Doesn't matter. You'll never leave this place alive.
Thank you. Saving me. I thought I was a goner. My twin brother is trapped in the dungeon. I came here to get this map. Can you help him? anything I can do to help? Waiting here is driving me crazy.
What? Flying keys? Now I've seen everything.
Hey, thanks for getting me out of there, lady. I'll wait for you by the campfire.
After my wife was buried, I confronted my mistress. She admitted to poisoning my queen, so we could be together. I was inconsolable. In my fury, I banished her and commanded her to never contact the royal family again. I said I never loved her like I loved my wife. She was heartbroken, but I saw something else in her eyes too. I saw rage. Cursed my entire kingdom. A poisonous fog descended upon the land. Thorny vines enveloped the walls of the castle and cities. Nightmarish monsters prowled the countryside. A mere handful of survivors escaped. I tried to stop her, but she was too powerful. I still remember the words she said. Only when our descendant accedes to the throne shall the curse be lifted. The curse turned my sons into swans and my daughter mute. With my last breath, I've cast a spell to protect the survivors during their escape from these accursed lands. I shall stay to die with my kingdom. The golden feathers containing this confession, I shall send flying on the arcane winds in the hope that they reach my children. I pray that someone, someday, finds a way to redeem us.
Days to find these. I need someone who knows the forest like the back of his hand. Can you tell me where these plants grow?
I have the air flower seeds here in my pocket. All you need to do is plant them in good soil. We'll look for the last ingredient. Let's meet back here in a little while. Are the aniseeds. Hope we got enough. Our sister!
Oh, thank goodness it's you. The execution is about to commence. What have you found?
It's a long story. The short version is, your mother framed your wife.
My mother? She has been acting strange, but I'm not sure I could believe it was her all along. But the important thing is, neither will anyone else. You need to prove her guilt in front of everyone. I'll keep my mother busy while you get your evidence. Be fast.
She has the other peacock feather with her. You need to get it. Bringing the baby won't stop the peacock lady. I need stronger evidence.
Was when he rejected my love. I wished him and his offspring dead. Survived. He showed promise. I made him my apprentice. Then that swan witch appeared. Thought she could take my son over my dead body. Fortunately, I had just the tool for the job already at my disposal. I only had to wait for the baby to arrive.
I found this evidence in the Peacock Lady's secret chamber.
Mother, is it true?
You.
Son, please let us hold him. Our sweet little boy, our son. Thank you, healer.
There might be a way to lift the curse.
Thank you. want my name, Samara?
Yeah.
And don't forget, my birthday is today. I know you know.
Wait, what's that? A dragon? Sister, my time in human form comes to an end. You must help them.
Let a stranger in here for the little princess's safety. Oh, hey, little princess. Why didn't you say it was you in the first place? I remember now. You can go through. Sorry for the mix-up.
Thank you.
that's the best birthday present ever!